diverse social, cultural, and developmental barriers towards realizing the rights enshrined in the Declaration. We made efforts to surmount these challenges, some successful, some not so successful. We are fully cognizant of where Pakistan is and where it ought to be. Yet our aspiration to realize these fundamental rights never dampened. Knowing that there is always a lag between the social policies and their desired impact, we continue to tread resolutely on the path towards full realization of the tenets of the declaration we celebrate today. Mr. President, Pakistan continues to accord priority to legal, policy, administrative measures needed to implement the declaration for safeguarding the rights of minorities in Pakistan. Every year we celebrate 11th August as Minorities Day. Protection of the rights of minorities forms the core of our National Action Plan on Human Rights. The Kartarpur Corridor, established by Pakistan for the Sikh community in India and in Pakistan and beyond, reflects our commitment to promoting inclusivity and interfaith harmony. The UN Secretary General has rightly termed the Kartarpur Corridor as the corridor of hope. And Mr. President, even when we are not successful in our efforts, we continue to believe that the state is the preserver and supporter of minority rights, even when they might be culturally discriminated against. We feel proud of this resolute belief today. We feel proud of this resolute belief today as the world faces a sharp resurgence of discrimination, exclusion, hate, and violence against the other. Where discrimination exists, our state intervenes to protect minorities and act as a bulwark against those that wish to divide and perpetuate hate. While the challenges to address ethnocentrism, anti-Semitism, and discrimination against Asians and Africans continue to exist, recent times have seen a growth of venomous Islamophobic trends across the globe. Unfortunately, there exist states that actively undermine minority rights, fan the flames of hatred, actively seeking to divide communities, persecute minorities as an active policy of state to perpetuate the political power of their ruling elite. Unfortunately, in my neighboring state of India, the once secular country as a home for all its communities is transforming into a Hindu supremacist state at the expense of its Muslim and Christian communities. Mr. President, the RSS hate-filled Hindutva ideology has unleashed a rain of fear and violence against India's 200 million strong Muslim minority, the largest minority in the world. This includes mob lynchings by cow vigilantes, frequent pogroms such as New Delhi in 2020 and Gujarat in 2002, discriminatory citizenship laws to purge India of Muslims, demolishing of homes and shops of Muslim communities under state patronage, storming of mosques by charged mobs, disinformation campaigns against Islam and Muslims on social media, bans on hijab, incitement to hatred and violence against Muslims in the political discourse, and a campaign to destroy mosques across India and obliterate its Muslim heritage and history, and increasingly frequent public calls for genocide against Muslims. Not only Muslims in the Indian homeland, but the only Muslim majority area in the region under their control, Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir, the occupying forces pursue a policy to attempt to transform the Muslim majority into a minority in their homeland. And Mr. President, to all this, what is the response of the international community? Yes, silence at best. The global community is sleepwalking through such blatant and widespread discrimination. Pakistan calls on the international community to hold the RSS Hindu supremacist government to account for its overt espousal of an anti-Muslim, anti-Islam agenda, We urge the Secretary General to urgently convene a global dialogue on countering Islamophobia, particularly Islamophobia as a state policy. We also call on the United Nations to formulate an action plan to combat Islamophobia and call out all such discrimination in consultation with member states.